Welcome to the Purim Show. I am here in West Purim at Schmitz Body Paint and Repair. My guest is Nancy Schmitz. Thank you so much for being with
us
on the Purim Show. This is West, right?
Yes.
Okay, out on West Main, and I'm kind of directionally challenged sometimes.
Nope, you're right, it's West Main.
Well, you know, when people think of your body shop, when they think of the word body shop, they think that that's, you know, if you have a bump on your car or your vehicle, that that's what happens, that you come here and you fix it. And you do a great job at that, by the way. But I know that because Mike and I, my husband and I had a bump several months ago, and we brought our car in, and you helped us so much with the estimate, with the, you know, getting things scheduled. You gave us a loaner vehicle and did an absolutely wonderful job on the repair.
Thank you.
The thing I was kind of surprised about, Nancy, was that when we got Mike's car back, it looked great. I mean, it was clean, it smelled like a new car, and you have a detailing service here.
Yes, we do, and it's funny that you say that because we have people comment about they're almost more excited about having the vehicle cleaned than they are having the dent taken out.
Yes.
And that's just a little something that we do for our customers. When we're done, we do a wash and a vac on the inside, wiping down everything, and then we do an outside wash for them so that they're starting with a clean vehicle.
And you call this detailing?
It's called detailing.
I always kind of thought detailing was, you know, painting things on there, but detailing is actually...
And I did too. Before we first got into it, I thought it was striping and that kind of thing, but it actually is just cleaning your car inside and out. And so we've taken that a step further, and actually we opened a detail shop for anybody that just wants their vehicle cleaned. It's different, you know. I think the older people get, it's harder to get in and out of their vehicles, to really vacuum, to really get it deep down clean. And I think people are hard pressed for time. So the fact, if they're willing to spend a little money on themselves and treat themselves, we have people come in just for that reason. They don't have the time, or it's just too hard for them to do it. And we can do anything from just an outside wash to doing what we call a complete detail.
Well, I know that sounds like it would be a great gift to give somebody too. You know, I mean, we've got Mother's Day coming, we've got Father's Day coming, we've got, you know, birthdays and anniversaries.
Right. And
what a neat thing!
And we do offer gift certificates, and we do have certain times of the year that that kind of rises, and especially Father's Day, it seems that, you know, men are hard to buy for in general, so that seems to be a popular gift. There again, people will buy anything from just doing a wash and a vac for them to, you know, spending the money and doing what we call complete detail.
So you've got a broad range of packages that people could purchase for that.
And people can pick and choose what they want to do. If they want to do a complete detail but they don't think their engine needs to be degreased, then, you know, we would just obviously knock off some on the bottom line what it would cost them.
Okay.
But you can pretty much do whatever you want to, and then we price it according to that.
You know, after you have had a collision in your vehicle, you dislodge all of the stuff that you dropped and you didn't know you dropped.
Mm-hmm.
And so that's, you've got that kind of stuff around there. But what I'm thinking too about people, parents and grandparents that have those little ones that, you know, getting a little fussy in the car, and so you throw them some Cheerios here.
French fries under the seat.
End up everywhere. So I think, you know, young parents and grandparents could really benefit from this service.
And there again, that's where we actually do a lot of that kind of stuff. People are busy. It's hard to find time. And when you have small children, too, even car seats, people will ask us to do a quick shampoo on their kids' car seats just for the reason you talked about. Things get spilled and they don't have the time, so we're here to help them out.
Well, that sounds great. Now, for any of your services here at Schmitz Body Paint and Repair, Nancy, could you give us a phone number that people can call?
Sure. Our number is area code 218-346-3211.
Okay, so 346-3211, and that would be to call about any questions that you have. And I noticed that you also have when people are just trying to get that initial estimate, when they do have questions about collisions and things like that, you can help them with that. And
right, we can help from start to finish with collision repairs, helping them even file a claim if they need help with that.
That's great.
Until cleaning it up.
So you're determined to get people back on the road and have it looking good.
Absolutely.
Okay, well, Nancy Schmitz, thanks so much for being with us. My guest is Carrie Yates, and Carrie is the principal here at Heart of Lakes Elementary. Welcome, Carrie.
Thank you.
I'm delighted to have you on the show with us.
Excited to be here.
Well, it's spring, so it must be carnival time at Heart of the Lakes.
It is definitely getting to be carnival time.
Yes.
Things are getting really busy with the carnival, and we're excited. The carnival will be March 26th, a Friday, Friday afternoon here at Heart of the Lakes.
Okay.
Doors open at 4 o'clock p.m., and carnival goes until 7 p.m.
Well, I know, I twirl cotton candy. My daughter and I twirl cotton candy a couple of years ago at the carnival. It was so fun. I couldn't believe all of the activities, all of the games, and the attendance. It was just wonderfully crazy.
The thing that most people probably don't know about the carnival is that there is a group of women, all volunteers, parents and staff members from the school who work on this. This year we started in November, and they meet at least monthly, and these women work so doggone hard. So
mm-hmm.
all that amazing stuff you see on the night of the carnival is all their background work paying off.
Yes, and the purpose of the carnival, besides having a great amount of fun, is to raise money to enhance the program and the resources for the school, correct?
Yep, absolutely.
Okay.
The carnival right now and for many years is the one and only fundraiser we do at Heart of the Lakes during the school year, and so every year we start off by doing some planning about where we might need extra funds this year. The carnival proceeds are going to be used for technology enhancements
okay.
in the building, some field trip support, and special class projects.
Well, that's great. I know that, there's always kind of a different focus. You guys are really
yeah.
mindful of what it is
yeah.
that you need to address. So some of the ways that people can get involved, those kids are out there selling raffle tickets,
yeah.
right?
We have lots of ways people can get involved, but kids are selling raffle tickets right now, and they are excited and working hard. So
yeah.
if somebody approaches you, please at least hear them out. And
yes.
raffle tickets are just $1 a piece. And there's over 40, I think, 5 prizes or more that you could win. Lots of cash prizes this year. We've got some meat processing. We've got meals out, just all sorts of things on there, golf, just an array of things you could win. So.
Well, you've also got a really cool silent auction that you do.
Yeah, we do.
Now, what if I couldn't come to the carnival on Friday the 26th? Could I still?
You can bid today.
Oh, really? Okay.
You could contact the school to make a bid, or Anna Ockery is the person that heads up the silent auction. But yeah, the silent auction, first of all, is built by every classroom builds a theme basket. So a classroom teacher decides on a theme, and we encourage every family to think about how they might contribute to that theme. For instance, somebody might do movie night, or somebody's doing a spring picnic theme this year. Everybody contributes, and classrooms usually end up with even more than a basket, maybe 2 or 3 baskets per classroom. Then we also solicit donations for the carnival from local businesses and throughout the state of Minnesota. And again, Anna does a beautiful job with this. We're excited this year. We have some Brooks and Dunn tickets at the Excel Center. We have an American Girl doll, Lainey, Girl of the Year.
Wow.
We have lots of exciting we have Twins tickets, we have Red Hawks tickets, we've got some paraphernalia from the Minnesota Wild, so just whole wide variety of things in the silent auction.
Well, absolutely. So, Carrie, how would somebody go about, either bidding on the silent auction, or is there a phone number? Can they call the school? Can they go online?
Yep, you could call the school at 346-KIDS if you wanted to make a bid. We have a Facebook page. You can visit our Heart of the Lakes Carnival Facebook page, and we've got all of the
Great.
Items listed there.
Oh, good.
But, of course, we hope you would come to the carnival
Absolutely.
And be involved there, because that's where the real bidding will happen.
And that starts, you said, 4 o'clock?
4 o'clock on Friday, March 26th.
And is that here at the Heart of the Lakes Elementary?
It's right here.
Oh, okay. Yeah. All right. So, don't go looking all around Perham,
don't
but bring the family.
Don't go looking all around Perham. Come
yeah.
right here.
Come
yeah.
in, even if you're just going to watch.
Yes. What,
I'll watch all this and, fun that's happening.
Lots of exciting games around the building.
Oh, yeah.
Some of the old favorites will be back. Wacky Hair is always popular. We've got the cakewalk, the book walk, basketball,
oh,
football.
Oh, my. See, you've got to come.